Sometimes I don't know what to do with myself. Coming down here, bucking off of the shelf. Cause I got to be on my own. Everybody knows Kid Rock been falling out the zone with the Luciferian type of shit. But yo, I can state that I can understand it on my own terms and my level. I can never truly know the mind of the devil. I'm the Mike Rebo, and I straight revo up in that debauchery, living life as a mockery. What the fuck is going on? I give in to temptation, and then at the end of it, I smell that sulfur fragrance. I don't know why I can't be patient. I don't know why I'm so out of state, man. I'm just lost up in disparity, searching for some sort of clarity. It's not there for me. I'm losing everything and everybody. Everybody knows Kev Rock is off his nut, G. Which means I'm so crazy. I'm a criminal subliminal. Everybody knows I got to take the minerals to keep me sane. You know what I'm saying? Keep my brain maintained so I can make sense of everything going down. Cause if I was off of meds, I would be so surrounded by insanity. That's just the ill man in me. What the fuck? Dependent on the Depakote, dependent on all the hope. Whatever, man, that's just how I cope. And I also write rhymes, but right now I'm freestyling. I don't give a fuck if you feel it. I'm coming down here, we're dealing. I'm coming down here, distilling from the motherfucking negative. Everybody knows Kev Rock just wants to live. I don't give a fuck much, I just wanna sit back and be happy and be savvy, you know? That's how it has to be. Sometime in the future, right now I got to grind out with my mind out. And you know I never do any sublime hits. Rip to all the MCs who don't get this. No, I'm just playing. You innovate in your own way, y'all do my own thing. That's how it is, man. We see we got our own tops and that don't stop. The top spot is different from another stopwatch. You know what I'm saying? We just can't keep up with the time. So I just do this for the love at the heart and mind. Here I come, I'm well designed in his image. L-O-R-D, Ahaya, Usha, Rahaya. I aspire to be a Christ-like image or Yeshua. Y'all know how it is, I'm straight chasing up the stars. And I'm praying hard. Hopefully the Father will hear me someday, some nights. But yo, I see little miracles coming along the way. Or in my path right now, that's what's going on.